on the city? What did we do to deserve?
I've got all the best goods here.
The main gate will hold. Won't it?
You teach the Karjan nothing else. Steal my soul.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
What do you say? Get to cover. Let the soldiers do their jobs.
Another attack on the city?
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes. I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
Is the battle starting? Gather bows and spears. Don't let them take the city without a fight.
When I gave him my trophies, Assis said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside. You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assis should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. But what say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
The west? The two?
Don't pass up these.
Check out these wares.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
The rumors were true. They're about to attack.
Stay here. The enemy is marching on the city.
Where are they coming from?
Had a couple of my brother's fit today.
Sure as the sun's rising up.
He shouts at me.
Osram slaves built that thing. We just
are you trying to kill the Sun King?
He may have been meant
what
for the
What reason
Mad
do
Sun
Osram
King?
Need for anything
it's
that
now.
They
it's a public
one. I could take over my brother's ship today.
For this.
Sure as a sun's rising.
I'm denied by doomsaying.
Thank you.
be.
Thank you.
About time you
Come
showed
on,
up.
Then.
More Glen Hawks incoming. That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore.
It seems like they're coming from upriver. I could track them back to the source, but if more come here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
Talks.
There are Snapmaw carcasses everywhere. No wonder the Glintoks were drawn here. Whoever did this must have left tracks from the blinds. Amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow. Those blinds up there concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat, and a wasteful one, too. These must be the Snapmaw hunters. I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glintok problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glintoks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you?
No one wins if we fight. Surely we can reach a compromise somewhere short of death?
We've been harvesting Snapmaw hearts for days. I only need one more, and then I can settle my debt and save our home.
If I get the last heart, do you promise to stay away?
It's a good deal. Ybasha took a hard hit with that last one.
Okay, fine. We need the shards.
I'll do this for you once, and once only. Stay here till I get back. Forget about traveling light. Thank you. Got it. Now to bring this back to those hunters. There, the heart you need. Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
Good. Keep it that way.
Aloy. Congratulations are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight is passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait, are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines winning trophies and unseating Assis?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.